40.708, still no help. His best run is a 40.5. I'm not sure if the car is getting warm or the driver's getting tired, but this fifth run is no help. Still in the third spot. Everybody chasing Andrew Blosman as Boatnauer is at two good 39-second runs, both negated by Cone. And Blosman has shown two 39-second runs.